Oh, wait, euros? Oh, I didn't see that. Alright, what we got here? Let's take a look. Yeah, I think it was just the two of those people. Well, as far as in here, anywhere. They just both overlooked the garden. Messages, though. Stage of deliberations. To Mikhail. Comrade, report your progress. Mikhail says, Comrade General, deliberations continue smoothly, but I need more time to reach a compromise. It is possible we must make a new offer. Also, we must watch our neighbors to the south. They, too, are attempting to build rapport with the Japanese. On hotel network security, from Shelma to Mikhail, we have control over hotel network systems and enable the VPN. All messages you write will be encrypted and inaccessible from outside the network. Luckily, though, we are inside the network. So I wonder where Mikhail is right now. Apparently somewhere other than here. Some light in here. Even though it's the night sky. Oh, we can go walk outside. Euros? A few stacks. Oh, wow. Keeping some money in here. I like it. Arasaka and ornithology. Three Japanese words to know. The word end is the most important one of all. Without end, you're very, very hard to construct sentences. Aha, yes. This is the one place we haven't gone up here. Make sure no one's gonna snipe me from outside. Oh, this is the same thing. Ah. I got so excited, too. Like, more messages to read. So really didn't find out much of what he's up to. Did I look in here? Oh, yeah, this is garden. Alright, we're done. Now we're done. Now we need to reach the drop-off point. Oh. No, I don't want to use the elevator. No, thanks. Well, I think I reactivated that. Right, well, what's up here, actually? Is this just another way into his penthouse? No, it's a locked door. This is where I snuck in. Which I climbed over that. Oh. I wonder if anybody's gonna be waiting for us in reception, actually. Deliver the shard to Regina's client. Is the client up? Because it looks like... Oh no, okay.
Surrender yourself!
Oh god, how'd I know? How did I know? Oh, I thought I killed you. Why did I think that? Now I did. Critical in the shoulder. Reloading!
I'll see you in hell!
First you have to learn how to shoot through plants like me. Get it together. Why is he all flashy? Because I'm supposed to pick up the body? Kind of late for that. Where's the, client, wait, over here, okay. Wait, trying to save, okay, I see him. Can I take this car? No? Why not? I thought you were Johnny. You're definitely not Johnny.
Okay. What do you want?
I want you to be Johnny. Johnny's not here.
Don't walk.
He's not that far away. Oh, so she said, don't ask any questions. Oh, God. I don't want to get hit by a car again. It was not fun when that happened. Uh-oh. Unarmed thugs? Well, if they're unarmed, then I don't care. It's not worth shooting in public and getting the police after me. This looks dodgy as hell. I'm sorry. I do not like the looks of this area. Tiger clothes, but they're unarmed as well. What's to magically become armed all of a sudden and come after me? Hi. Here.
Dangana. Ini ho. Yola. Lo quen zung ho.
Tell me to wait.
So good.
More sick toads and gamma. You lo fa hoi xing hoi gai ma.
Mingla.
你可以走了。Okay. Job complete. Am I supposed to call her or message her or something? Call myself. Call me when it's done. Right. Well, she called me. Am I supposed to call her again now? Now that we handed it over? Well, she's calling me, okay.
V, here's the thing. You could have done it quietly.
That was optional.
Now half the city's gonna know about this mess.
Oh, God.
Thought we were on the same page. Whatever.
These guys are not unarmed.
Contract closed.
I don't do things quietly. I'm still working on my stealth. Hold up. It takes me a while to unload this or reload this. I thought there was a fourth, no? I'm gonna change my headgear. I don't like the way her head looks like that. Wait, what is... I clicked on that. What'd I do? Eat a basketball? I think I turned it into components. Consumables. Not grenades. Can't eat that either. Ave Satan? 666 grams of temptation? Down the hatch. Watch out, stomach. Here it comes. Watch out, toilet bowl next. I was the one who turned it into a hostile area, actually. Sniper rifle ammo. Coffee and I don't know what, some kind of alcoholic beverage. A yin yang medallion and a machete, and we're overloaded. Can I sell stuff here? I don't know. I just order stuff, I think. We got some ammo here. Shotgun ammo. I know. It on down. Oh, and then actually want to look at melee weapons. Machete for 345 DPS. Okay, the knife, believe it or not, is better. 467. Oh, we have this one. 342. Oh. These are epic, though. I think I would just want to sell those. This is non-lethal for 430. That's good. So I'll get rid of the steel pipe. 342. Okay, that's better. Much better. Okay. What's next? The end is near. You don't say. Someone over there. That's a resident. Oh, his name is Ji Mingyu. Looks like there's just the two of them. All three. Come on. Ah. Oh. Illegal. I'm getting street cred. I got 40 street cred. Where's the one who was sitting here? I didn't hit him, did I? Hopefully he ran off. I hope he ran off. Okay. What else is there to do around here? Besides my main stuff. Drop points over there. There's an undiscovered thing here. And actually, other than that, well, the fixer, but. I'm not doing the beat on the brat stuff yet. Well, who knows? Maybe not at all. Undiscovered. Well, let's go there. Oh, wait, I can level up? Oh, K is for crafting, not character. Yeah. Wow, I get another attribute point. Yeah, do this. Intelligence 11. Let's see if we can find a cool skill in here as well. Yeah. Upgrades a data mine demon. Components. This has to do with all the breach protocol stuff. Crafting specs. Quick hacks deal 20% more damage. Next level reduces. Okay, that's good. 50% more damage to unaware targets. Affected by a quick hit. That one's done. Let me do that. Let me reduce the RAM for quick hacks on devices by 3 units. Or allows RAM to recover during combat. 12 RAM every 60 seconds. That's good. I don't even have that much. Reveals an enemy netrunner when they're attempting to hack you. Yeah, that is annoying. I'm gonna. Oh, we've done that already. Never mind, never mind, never mind. Passive. Okay, so we want red. And. Affected by a quick. Alright, let's take the other level of this, actually. Done. Saving our choices. And then. Okay. So we're headed this way. Oh, it's kind of far. Shall I summon the motorcycle? You were just waiting right over there for me. I'm getting on the motorcycle. Ride? Don't ride. Screw you. I will. Oh, we gotta go around loop-de-loop here. I'm trying to hold on to Jackie's bike for as long as I can, but...
V, we got data from Jotaro's private server.
On me.
Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings.
Oh.
Meet Jae-Hyun, human trafficker and bona fide piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deets attached.
Gun for hire! Target Jae-Hyun. I remember Jotaro. He's the one that's making, like, the snuff BDs and stuff. Rooftop slums near Allen Street. Countless dreamers head to big cities in search of a fresh start. And so many of them have nowhere to return to. Outcasts, loners, rejects. Jae-Hyun's put a target on the back of those societies failed. And there's no shortage of them in Night City. Here's the rundown on Jae-Hyun's meat grinder. He identifies some poor bastard, kidnaps them, and delivers them to scavs for biomon or other cyberware removal. They're stripped of their identities and up the property of some bleep like Jotaro to do with as they please. Of course, no one really looks for these people, and even if they did, where would they start? What are the odds? To find someone in Night City who doesn't exist? Let's face it, Jae-Hyun is one head of the Hydra, but screw it. Let's chop it off anyway. Could be a good while before more grow back in his place. You waiting for the light or something? I'll go. Go to the slums. Wait a second. What's up? Big man, big evil. Where is it? Side jobs. Okay, it's a gig. Yeah, all right. Just making sure we're tracking the right thing. Yeah. Irfan Adwan. Who says that?
Why don't you control yourself?
I'm uncontrollable, baby. Well, we're supposed to go up, I guess. Yeah. This is the century. This is the century. Restricted part. Is this the restricted area? Rat. Oh, now I only have three to glitch him. Alright, when it unexpectedly crashed. Up here on these stairs. Alright. The rat.
I don't care.
You don't care? Oh. Well, I do, buddy.
The beach!
The beach? What do I see over there? You're the one hiding. The thing bob up and down. That drift, man. Oh, it's another one? Well, that was another one. The one standing there, still standing there. Updated? It says leave. Did I kill the guy? Oh, where? Oh. Oh. I think you missed with that. Hopefully that's all of them. Did I do this okay? Wait, that's not what I was doing. I was doing this gig. I guess I killed Jae-Hyun. One of these guys. A golden chain. This message. Rifle ammo. Always welcome. A tire iron. Ashura. Oh, I got an epic frayed scab combat shirt. Another golden chain. Well, these are not people. Sometimes the piles of stuff look like people. I wonder if that's deliberate. Well, I'm gonna look around and see what else there might be. I'm gonna save. In case we crash again. The wall go all around up here. Don't complain again.
Dead. Okay. And here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great. Consider the gig closed.
Thank you. I was ready for you to complain about the way I did it again. I got rid of all them. Oh, police warrant? No. No police warrant. No!
He's a terrorist! Stay
vigilant! I'm not a terrorist! Oh my god. Now, because I destroyed police property. Okay, my stars are gone. We should be okay now, unless it's against actual enemies. The guy I shot, I thought he was an enemy.
Come out! Hands where I can see him!
See, that sounds like a policeman. He's telling me hands where I can see him. But I'm not... There's no stars on me, I'm not wanted. I'm trying to find another way out of here. Oh wow. That's some induction going on in there. Alright, I think we're okay. Excuse me. This can't do without these cheese knives, you know how it is. I thought I could get down. Maybe I can. That. No!
Don't walk.
My bad. My bad. Bad. I'll have a hot dog. Alright, what next? Alright, we've completed that. I don't know. Should I meet with Takamura? I don't want to get in another huge thing. I want to see if I can make next episode be a short episode. Yeah, let's go do this tarot card. I haven't found one of those in a while. Maybe assault in progress and then this undiscovered thingy over here. Moderate. Danger low. If I can find it. There was one along the water I could not find no matter what, how I tried. It might be that one. Anyway. I'm gonna call it an episode here. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.